guys finish last. That's why I'll treat you like trash. It's not what I really wanna do. But you only date bad guys, so I'll give you my best try to treat you the way you want me to. Nice guys finish last. That's why I'll treat you like trash. It's not what I really want to do. But you only date bad guys, so I'll give you my best try to treat you the way.
Going out with the girls, you better get my permission. Wait, no, I take that back, you can't go. House is on tonight and that's my favorite show.
Do I look fat in this dress?
Hell yeah, you do. Wait, let me speak your language. Cows go moo.
Tell her that she's beautiful and show her that she's alone. Hold her hand when she's scared. Tell her how much I care. But that won't win her heart because
nice guys finish last. That's why I'll treat you like trash. Now what I really want to do.
What's up, Jags? Thanks for tuning back into RCTV. It's great to be back. We're excited to make some amazing videos for you guys this year.
We loved seeing everybody in your stars and stripes, and don't forget that tomorrow is Jersey Day, and the back-to-school dance starts tomorrow at 8, and it ends at 11. Make sure you bring your student ID and $5 cash to get in at the door. It will be hosted in the commons and the courtyard. Rock Canyon Boys Golf is off to a good start, and we are second in the league. We are 13 shots behind of Highlands Ranch High School with 4 events left. Zach Lookfield is currently first overall individually in the Continental League by 4 shots with scoring an average under par. Their next event is on Monday, August 30th at the Valley Country Club, so if you can, be there.
Other news in sports tonight, tennis is playing Ponderosa at home this afternoon and soccer is playing tonight at Denver East at 7 p.m. Also, Rock Canyon football team takes on Horizon High School at Horizon around 7 p.m. Make sure to pack the house. Here's a quick little video to get you guys hyped. Go show who's boss.
Jaguar Java is back and it's located outside of the 3000s. They will be selling coffee, candy, Pop-Tarts, gum, and lemonade during access every Tuesday and Thursday. And they will be selling Krispy Kreme donuts on Monday mornings.
The funds help to support our SSN classroom field trips and cooking classes. All items are $1 and they take cash or card. Swing by today during access.
If you missed the activity fair on Tuesday, don't worry. You can still join a club or activity. Go to rockcanyonjags.com and click the activities tabs for all the cool things you can be a part of this year.
Attention juniors and seniors, you can apply to become a member of the National English Honor Society today through Monday, September 13th.
The link to the application and the information about qualifications will be posted under Honor Societies on the activities page for the main RCHS site.
Okay, Jags, on a serious note, we need to talk about something near and dear to my heart, hallway etiquette. I, like many of you, like to be in a class on time. and I know that's hard to believe. So here are a few tips to help keep the hallway traffic to a minimum.
Hallway etiquette tip number one. Walk on the right in both directions of the hallway, like you're driving a car.
And tip number two, most important one, don't stop. Please, don't stop in the middle of the hall.
Guys, seriously, hallway is not a place for you guys to stop and chat. Keep walking.
Thank you to the Rock Canyon student staff for making this a glorious place to walk in the halls. And now a message from our RCTV sponsor.
Every time you miss an RCTV broadcast.
Spend all your time waiting.
You don't just hurt them.
Second chance for a break that would make it okay. There's always some
you hurt us.
To feel not good enough. And it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh,
RCTV forever.
Maybe I'll find some peace tonight.
Jax, thanks again for tuning in to RCTV. Make sure you guys have a bright time at the back to school dance on Friday and have an awesome weekend away from school.
We will catch you guys again on RCTV next Monday.
See you later, Jax. Guys!